So please forgive me. Your name again?
David Almasi, the National Center for Public Policy Research.
David, thank you for joining us today.
Thank you.
You asked an awful lot of questions there. And to be honest, I can't say that I remember every question, but I will give this in as best I can. We feel that I think your statements are absolute, and absolute statements are not correct. So we did not alienate every gun owner. We did alienate some gun owners. We had a number of people who were gun owners, myself included, who sent us notes saying that we applaud what you did and that we agree with your position and hope that you don't change. And we're not going to change. We think this was in the best interest of our shareholders long term. Did we alienate some customers? Yes, we did. We thought it was the best decision for the long-term aspect of our shareholders, and you can see that from our announcement, our stock is actually up double digits. If you take a look at that we're giving away money, I really don't think we are. If you notice that our second quarter, our comp store sales were in the range of what we indicated, and our profits exceeded the expectations of Wall Street. So we as a company and a board stand by our decision. And we appreciate your comments, and we will not, just to let you know, we will not be changing our position. Thank you.
Okay, so I know lots of people. I know that during your last earnings call, you gave anecdotal evidence, and your anecdotal evidence today is that you support the policy as a gun owner. There are lots of gun owners that I know that have a choice in stores that they can go to for sporting goods, and they've all said to me that they're going to look other places than Dick's. So it's something conservatives are not necessarily people who do boycotts and have not boycotted in the past, but that's turning around, and you're going to see groups like Second Vote and the NRA telling people not to go to Dick's. And I think that that's going to, while in the short run you're seeing something good, in the long run, I don't know how many of those people that may have gone and bought a sleeve of tennis balls because you banned guns will be back. The hunters won't be back. The people who are strong supporters of the Second Amendment, who are members of the NRA, won't come back. The people that we reach at the National Center won't come back. And so I beg you to reconsider that and to not be a corporate virtue signaling company, to be a company that works for the investors, works for the employees, works for the customers.
We do all of those things. Thank you for your comments.
Okay.